of the Jack Refix.
Hello there, people of the internet. Alan Takara, and today, ladies and gentlemen. So if you've already seen the previous episode, the M3 got away with a heat level 4 pursuit. My awesome driving skills. I mean, my driving skills are up for debate in certain games, but in this game, I'm pretty good. So today we're taking out our beautiful the Gallardo. Am I going to do these five races? No, seven races. Okay, it was a thingy, nice. Let's go. So yeah, like, I've had a light on. It doesn't need to be. Right away.
Oh,
Yep, we're getting the M3 out. Fuck it. But, you know, I want to say well done to Black Panther for actually getting the skyline, you know? But, you know, the car itself, it's an icon, let's be honest. It's an icon. If it wasn't for Fast and Furious, the skyline wouldn't be the most popular, you know what I mean? I'm down for importing one from Japan, you know? And not just because of fucking anime like everyone else fucking seems to be. Don't get me wrong, I'm not fucking anime recon level. Haha! I'm so sorry.
Wait for my distraction. I should say.
London. Ah. Oh, well. I'm just saying that the obvious is like, well, fucking hell, I'm gonna get fucking crucified on Monday, aren't I? Yeah, by the time this video goes, I'll probably already go to college. Oh shit, I am so fucked, I'm so dead. The camera's broken. Rip camera. I will, but I'm not a CS guy. I don't play it competitively. I only play it because I probably want to play it. I want it to be series done and dusted before the new year. I'm gonna start Carbon. Then I'm gonna finish Carbon and do Underground. I think I understood that. I saw Underground 2.
Oh, that's
now this is the beat. This could not like, I don't know. Oh. Let's level please, yes or no. I don't know how many events have we done. We have done 4. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 5, 6, 7. Right. Time to whip out the Lamborghini. I can already hear fucking Lamborghini in my head. I actually can, but that's the hilarious part. I'm actually thinking. Oh, I can't do it now. I'm gonna get pretty much on the next. Oh shit. Not religious or else, but you know. I don't mean that to offend anybody, of course. If anyone does get offended, I sincerely apologize.
Description will update once I run through the system.
Yeah, okay. Next pursuit.
Thank you. heading west of his last known direction of travel. Wait out for further info.
30 seconds. Bada bing, bada boom. I thank you. Alright. Yep. My prediction was correct. What the fuck is that? That now, that's what Jordan was made out of. Jordan, I'm so sorry. I'm only taking a few hours. We're gonna get a phone call. So, back in a moment.
Hey, number 4 on the blacklist is up. JV's a popular guy with the crowd, so take him out quick and move on. Don't let this hang over you too long.
Any time. Blacklist 4 is waiting. I'm gonna get out the M3. We're near the end, ladies and gentlemen. We are near the end of Most Wanted. It's quite sad, but don't worry. Most Wanted reboot coming next year. Well, I want it to come next year. That's fucking hell, brain. I can't wait. It's going to be fun to play this game again, but with a whole new look. So, guys, I really hope you have enjoyed today's episode of Most Wanted Battle 5. Make sure to like, comment, and course, subscribe. And also, don't forget to see if we can get 120 subs by my birthday. And if we fail, by 31st of October, by the end of the year. And I will do a Q&A, my first ever Q&A channel, and a setup video. So, guys, thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to check out my other channels. Don't worry, I am going to be uploading to those at some point if anything interesting goes down. And actually, there is something I need to edit again and redo, which I am going to do. So, and yeah, you guys enjoy. Thank you so much. And of course.